I went on a date last week.
How'd it go?
It was good.
You going out again?
I don't know.
Why not?
I haven't called her.
Christ, you're an amateur.
I know what I'm doing. Yeah, but this girl's like, you know, beautiful. She's smart, she's fun. It's different from most of the girls I've been with.
So call her up, Romeo.
Why, so I can realize she's not that smart, that she's fucking boring? You know, I mean, you don't... This girl's like fucking perfect right now. I don't want to ruin that.
But I think that's a super philosophy, Will. That way you can go through your entire life without ever having to really know anybody. People call these things imperfections, but they're not. Oh, that's the good stuff. And then we get to choose who we let into our weird little worlds. You're not perfect, sport. And let me save you the suspense. This girl you met, she isn't perfect either. But the question is whether or not you're perfect for each other. That's the whole deal. That's what intimacy is all about. Now, you can know everything in the world, sport, but the only way you're finding out that one is by giving it a shot.